My name is Astrid Aniwa. I'm originally from Accra, Ghana, but now I live in Virginia. I work for Bode Cellmark Forensics here in Lorton as a DNA technologist. DNA analysis has many steps. We work with different agencies and police departments. They collect evidence from crime scenes and then they send them to us. I work in the team with property crimes and I'm responsible for sampling all the items that they send. So for example, let's say if someone breaks into your car and they happen to scratch their arm on a piece of glass, the police department will collect that blood, probably on like a swab, and then they can't just snip the swab and then have DNA analysis. So they send that to us and I'm responsible for actually sampling that item. And then that then goes to an analyst who goes on to extract and quantify and amplify. And then that's how we get the results that you see on a DNA report. My favorite subject in high school was biology. In Ghana, when you're a science student, you mainly focus on one. If you're science, you only do like a couple classes. So I did chemistry, biology, math, and physics. And biology was just really interesting. I love learning about the human body and different animals and just how things work in the body. So biology has always been my favorite. I studied forensic science with a concentration in biology in my undergraduate career, and then I did the same in grad school because I love forensics so much. So I have 2 degrees in forensics and mainly in forensic biology. I think when it comes to selecting a career, there are 4 main things that you should know. Always do something that you love, do something that you can do or you enjoy doing, find something that pays well, and also something that helps with the world or the community that you live in. If you're able to find a balance within all these 4 sections, that's like the perfect job. STEM trained you with a wide variety of skills. I think that you learn so much that is transferable over different professions. If you do math, you can work in a DNA lab like I do, but you could also be like an accountant somewhere. You could just use math for so many things. Statistics show that people that have STEM degrees get higher pay, they have more jobs in the careers that they're looking into, and also, you're just able to transfer your skills to a different field. So going with STEM is definitely a good thing. It's definitely challenging, especially when you're in like high school, because like historically people think science is difficult or STEM is just a difficult field to be in. And women are told it's too difficult, you can't do it, or maybe like engineering is a man's field, but that's not true. If you really enjoy it and you're passionate about it, if you put your mind to it, you can definitely achieve what you want.